Welcome back. Last time we had a couple of infantry getting fired at by a tank. We have infantry over here. We have infantry in trenches. So this, I guess, company of Stugs and platoon of Tigers are going to sit. So the platoon of Tigers are going to sit and overwatch this area, while the company of Stugs and infantry assault the overpass, the objectives Goose, Hamster, and Dog through the wadis, or the marshes, I guess. So let's go ahead and clear targets. I want guys firing back. Up. A little bit of traffic jam over here. How are these tanks doing? Let's not do that. Maybe we can get lucky. Fire over there. I don't want my infantry to have the inability to fire their weapons. I don't think that's fair, so I will go ahead and let loose. These tanks over here. Now I'd really like to get here, but knowing there's infantry, I imagine there's infantry in here and more tanks, I'm sure. So, not to mention, who knows if they have ATGs. So instead, I'm gonna clear them off and then move you up to here. And now, let's go ahead and get started. Oh, they're shooting at my commander. Whoa, get in, get down. Shoot back. Yeah, woo. Oh, he's gone. Wise, looks like we're doing pretty good. These guys have made it into the ditches, I guess. So that's good. Over here, nothing new. And have you run, take off your target, if fire back. Fire into that house. Can't see it. Now I would have swore I was getting reinforcements soon, but I guess not. This guy's running. Good for him. Clear targets. Keep that target. Oops. I have some reserves back here. I don't want to move them up. I really want to bloody up the enemy with what I have right now and then just sweep the reserves in to clear it out so I don't waste too much life. Though I have a lot of troops on the field. And I'll be getting a lot more. Nobody can see here. You can't see. Getting close though. I think as it gets later in the morning, I'll start to be able to see a little bit longer distances and whatnot. Doing that. All right. These guys might be better. Setting up there. Come on, scout team. Need to find me targets. There we go. Tank destroyer. Still, no one can see him. He looks like he's got his spotter down, though. Over here. Looks good. All right. Go ahead. Kind of glad I stopped those Stugs there. unfortunate that these guys can't see him. Really close. No one's shooting out of those buildings. Just in case. I'm gonna find out where this fire is coming from, at least the general direction, and get them. Run, boys, to here. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Another M10. I don't know. I might need to move more Stugs up. They still haven't fired at this guy? Wow. That's incredible. All right. Well, he can see you or not. Whoa, what's that? Two tanks. Two spots. Scout team did. I'm gonna stop this tank, or he just stopped for me. Open him back up. Yeah. How do you back here not see them? Open up. Turn that way, please. Check those cornfields. I'm really tempted just to go around this corner, but I will. Is there a better way to get him to turn? Maybe reverse and then go like that. Yeah, I'll do that instead. I'm not going to risk it. Just scoot on back. Creep in forward. Other than that, let's watch this side. Okay. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. I forgot to give these a pause order. Stop moving. Though, if you do shoot at them, this tank should be able to identify you. I don't know where they're going. He did see those troops when they moved, so that's good that they stopped. Real shame about the fog. He is hold down. He's not really hold down. Come on, Tiger. You're not gonna see him for a bit. It's too much fog. Now over here. I could've just brought one of these guys up. Oh well. Still don't see him, still don't see him. He doesn't see you. Wow. Oh, there's more tanks. Yeah. Looks like a Stuart. That's amazing. All right. Move you up. And then move this guy. No, nope, don't do that. Oh, that's the HQ too. Don't move this guy. And move him right. there. Over here. Come on, Stug. Whoa, whoa, whoa! We're getting shot at. He got down, thank goodness. Find those bushes again. Yep, maybe right there. He's looking this way. Whoa. Happened. He gets to see them, but I can't see him. I have better optics. What's up with that? Hello? I can see you. Oh, they all bunched up. My fault. That looked like a mortar strike. Oh no. No, no, no. It was him. Come on, guys. Run toward the buildings. Oh, somebody just dinged this guy. Oh, another one. Now they're just running all over the place. Wonderbar. All right. Everybody book it or lose it. Oh, the gunner. Great. Well, we need to go back and get that, but we won't do that yet. It's right there. Over here. Target briefly, please. Whoa! Right at the end, somebody got a spot. Oh. All right, I'm gonna do this turn and then we will end it here. So let's go ahead and see the action begin for us. Yes! Great penetration. Great penetration. He's still turning. Another hit. He's done. Nope, he's backing up. He's backing up. Come on, come on, come on. One more. Yeah. Yeah, he's still going. He's got a lot of fight in him. Yeah. He's getting away. Whoa. Oh, now we're getting shot here. What happened over here? Oh, and he's alive. Good shot. Do it again, do it again. All right. Tough tank. Wow. I didn't see any crew casualties either, but. So what's. Oh, there's three tanks here now. Oh. Come on, Tiger. He is right there. Oh. This line of sight BS. Look at that. He's right there. Oh. There's two of them. Oh, this guy's silhouetting himself. Look at that. Sideways. Oh. What a disaster. So much for that idea. None of these tigers see these tanks. I'm just gonna hide everybody. Alright. Well, we've got some problems over here. These tanks not, you know, this tank's not spotting. What I wouldn't do for a panther right now instead of a tiger. Alright. Well. Till next time, have a good one.